There's nothing personal for myself to these fans. It won't be ever.
James, he lines up a three and hits it. Underneath for the layup, that's LeBron James. And this game is over. A final round of boos from the Cavaliers fans.